dance with a girlfriend.
Okay. Does that mean like brunch?
I nap. I can't do a brunch because I'm no good. I had a really good nap yesterday. 2 hours. I didn't want to mess up my makeup because I had an event to go to. So I put a towel over the pillow and I like lay there.
Yeah.
And I woke up like almost 2 hours later.
Yeah.
To keep your makeup on?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't like putting this on twice.
Yeah. After you worked, where
and
did
you gotta go do a shoot or
oh, okay.
Like that.
Yeah. And it worked.
It's not something I'm proud of. I
was confused because I know that, you know, women typically, if you go out, you put some makeup on, but typically I didn't know that you would put makeup on if you were just going out. But it makes sense if you were doing a shoot. So I had to get there. I had to, yes. She got there, though.
You know, my grandfather was a welder, man's man, knew how to.
And now your best friend is mascara.
I wear mascara.
And literally recorded. Mascara is that? That looks pretty cool. It's Chris Burrows.
It's embarrassing.
But we have to give a shout out to Jessica. That makes you pretty. That makeup withstood the whole day, including a nap.
We had a guest on last year from New York City. And the guest is coming back to Los Angeles like in a week. And they texted me and said, hey, who was that wonderful makeup artist? She was so cool. She totally knew how to get me and everything. Like to remember a makeup artist from a year. And I believe if you go onto the Twitter, it's Jess makes you pretty. Yep, makes you pretty.
Instagram. And also Instagram.
Instagram.
Basically, if you're having a wedding and you want to look the best, because it's all downhill after that.
I mean, we wake up at 2 in the morning and she somehow makes us look presentable.
I look like a chalky Mr. Rogers when I'm and I look a little less. Thanks to Jessica.
You look fine when you walk in, but you look enhanced. The beauty is enhanced. All right, let's talk about the weather. We have sunny and warm conditions outside.